Developing now at 11, a man is found dead inside a garage in Southwest Philadelphia. Eyewitness News on the 6200 block of Shelwyn Street after 8 o'clock tonight. Police say the unidentified man was bleeding heavily, but investigators are not sure if he was shot or stabbed. Detectives are questioning the owner of the garage.